As of this morning, 171 countries, which collectively account for more than 90% of emissions, have now submitted national climate plans with targets. The challenge now is to move much further and faster to reduce global emissions so we can keep global temperature rise to below 2 degrees Celsius. At the same time, there must be support to countries to adapt to the inevitable consequences that are already upon us.